everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Dogcraft. So Wink is currently chowing down after our very exciting trip to the Nether in the last episode. But let's go ahead and get started. Paige is still in bed. Silly Paige. And here's Molly, my Minecraft versions of my real dogs, as always, joining me. Okay, so we are going to start, of course, by going up to our third floor, to our Dalmatian plantation, and breeding another Dalmatian puppy. And actually, I only have 3 cookies left, so I only have 1 more puppy I can breed. We're gonna need to make some more cookies, which means we need to make more cocoa beans, which ties in perfectly to what we're doing in this episode. So there's Perdita. Where is Pongo with the red collar? Here he is. He's always over here. Okay, so they're gonna make a puppy, and meanwhile, I'm gonna talk about who we're adding. Today we are going to... Do you mind? What are you... Oh, the food. Okay, let me just come back. Hey! All right. So today we are going to be adding Edelem, and Edelem is the artist who made my amazing new YouTube banner. If you haven't gone to my channel in a few days, she sent me this picture a few months ago that was featured in Dogcraft. I reached out to her and I asked her if I could hire her to make me a banner, and she said yes. She lives in France, and she made this incredible banner. I love it so much. As you can see, I'm wearing my blue and white stripes, and we're in a cave. Molly is running after me. You've got Paige in the background. You have Wink there, and he's winking. And then there's also a fox in the background, which we have not seen a fox on Dogcraft yet or anywhere else on my channel, but maybe we will in the future. Anyway, I am happy to add Edelem. Thank you so much for the amazing banner. And where are you, little puppy? Here's the experience points. Oh, here you are. You're tucked back in there. All right, so let's go ahead and get started with the day's episode after we look at the art. Speaking of art, something in my throat. I wanted to come up here and see the puppy. That's not the puppy. Speaking of artwork, we are going to be going and taking a look. Paige is still in bed. What is up with her? We're going to be going and taking a look at the latest artwork that was submitted from the last episode. We have so many submissions, guys, of Wink going to the Nether, Nether King Wink, and me fighting the ghasts. This one is of Wink saying, "You're on your own, Stacy." This is of him laughing when he said he ran out of blocks, and I'm saying, "You've got to be kidding me." This one I thought was funny. This is Wink's final form, his true form as Nether King. He's like a really strong wolf. Me fighting the ghasts. I had a lot of trouble with those two ghasts and this very narrow bridge in the Nether. Bye, Stacy. Wink, help. That's when I died in the lava. I don't want to leave the Nether. I love the Nether. Wink, come on. I'm sorry, I'm a scary ghast. And then me on the bridge. Anyway, alright, so in today's episode, we are going to be getting started on something out this window. We're going to have a really good view of it when we're in the art gallery. But first, I'm going to go down and get some supplies. We're going to be building our little garden. So I have to come over to my farming supplies. I've got strawberry seeds. And I'm definitely going to need the hoe, the cocoa beans, like I said. Just going to grab a bunch of these. Wait, I have melon seeds? I didn't know I had melon seeds. I thought they're... Okay, so yeah, pumpkin seeds and regular seeds. Why hadn't I planted the melon seeds? I had no idea. And I do need 1 piece of gunpowder for something. I don't know if we'll get to it in today's episode. And then I just need wood, really. And I don't want to use my spruce wood because that's harder to find. Yeah, I'm going to use oak wood. And then I will also need the jungle wood to plant the cocoa beans on. Okay, I think that was it. So let's go ahead and get started. So like I said in a few episodes ago, we really don't need this huge farm that we have over there. We don't eat bread anymore, so we don't need to grow that much wheat. Ever since Wink has the Hellhound talent ability, I will just eat cooked food. And then the only thing we really need to grow a lot of is carrots for breeding the pigs. So I'm just going to move the garden over to this area back over here. And we're just going to plant like one or two of each thing and just have like a little small garden, because I honestly don't need to produce this much food anymore. Okay, so let me go ahead and make a crafting table. Oh, my inventory is getting full. Where am I gonna put? Oh, here, Wink. You can, Wink. You can have the steak. All right. So let me get my little setup here. I'm gonna need to make quite a few fences, but I'm also gonna just make a chest really quickly so that I can store some of the stuff that I'm not using right now. The gold and the nether wart and the milk. Actually, I'll keep a glass of milk. Let's see. Anything else I don't need? I don't need all these extra bows. I still need to combine those. I think everything else I kind of need. Okay, so like I said, we need to make just a bunch of sticks so that we can make a bunch of fences, because I am going to fence the garden in completely. And you might be thinking, Stacy, why would you need to fence in your garden? That seems kind of silly. Are you really worried about, you know, creepers coming into your garden and eating your potatoes? And one, yes, I am. But no, I am going to be fencing it in completely. I think I'll start. I want to do it over here. Oops, not there. I'm going to be fencing it in all the way, because I want to go back to our camping spot from several episodes ago. And I want to get some bunny rabbits and bring them back to the house. And this can be my bunny garden. So I need to fence this in completely so that they can't escape, because they're not like normal Minecraft rabbits where you tame them and they're loyal to you. I don't even know if normal Minecraft rabbits do that anymore. I think that might have been just a snapshot thing. So let me grab some water, because I think I need a water source for some of the crops. And I'm pretty sure I have planned this out perfectly to flow down this little hill right here. That is, as long as Wink doesn't get in the way and mess up the water stream. Okay, go! Run, Wink! No, get out of the way! Wink, move! Move, move, move! I don't want the water coming over. Okay, yeah, he got out of the way. All right, let's see if this worked. Yes! Look at that! What a cute little stream! And then see, it comes down into this little area here, and I can just dig this out. I'm gonna keep my bow on me in case there's any mobs. I can just dig this out, and this can be the water source that I need for my crops. So I just need to go get some buckets of water to fill that in the rest of the way. So let's just, we'll probably need 2 or 3 buckets of water, but then this should be enough of a water source to plant crops all around it. So we're only going to plant, like, let's see, wheat and potatoes and carrots and the pumpkins and the melon and the strawberries. I can't forget about the strawberries. Okay, so that should do. No, let's do one more, because I think, oh, the sun's already setting. The days go so fast on Dogcraft, Wink. We really start them at the beginning of the day. Okay, that looks good. So now I can just go and hoe all of this land. Or is the word till the land? Hoe it? Till it? I feel like it's till. I should know this. My grandparents have a farm. Anyone who lives on a farm, if you live on a farm, comment below. Tell me that you live on a farm. Tell me what kind of a farm. And also tell me if I'm right in saying till the land. I think I am. And I'm going to need a walkway there, I realized, so that I can get to the other side and harvest those crops. And the same on this side. Well, no, I'll just go on that side. Okay, so that's good. So then I guess we can just, what should we do, Wink? Should we just start planting? Yeah, I guess we can just start planting. But first we need to find a space for our cocoa beans. And I think if I just tuck it back in here somewhere, somewhere hidden maybe, I can just sort of have a row of cocoa beans back here. And when next time I go to the jungle, I can get more jungle wood so that I can have a bigger row of cocoa beans. I'm just going to extend the fence back there. Oh, it's getting dark. I definitely want to sleep so that there are just absolutely no creepers. We need to... Someone left a good comment about maybe bringing, like, either Milk Toast or Dog the Cat over, and he could guard his creepers. Paige stayed in bed the entire day. Oh, and they left a fence here. All right, let's go down now that it is day. Hopefully no creepers spawned. Because it is quite shady back here. I am gonna have to light it up. But I think if I just put the jungle wood along the back like here, then I can add to it when I get more jungle wood, and we can just create our little cocoa bean farm back here. Like I said, we don't need mass farms for all this stuff, you know? I know a lot of people on Minecraft will create farms where it's like, you know, you get stacks and stacks of everything, and I just don't really need that. I don't think, you know, I'm gonna plant 3 pieces of wheat there, because then if I harvest them, I can make 1 piece of bread. All right, so let's go ahead. Oh, wink. silly dog. Let's go ahead and plant the melon, and the melon needs space, I believe, just like a pumpkin. So I guess if I plant it here, hopefully it'll do the next row over, I think. Okay. There we go. And then the pumpkin I'll plant there. And then I guess I want to plant the strawberries. Do they need water? Because you find them growing all around. I guess they're kind of next to water when you find them. So maybe I need to make another water source here. I can't do that though, because then the pumpkins and the melons need a space to grow. I'm being silly. Let me just plant the strawberries, I guess, next to that. Wink. And do I need to plant them? Do I have to hoe the ground or till the ground? I might have to. Let me see. Where is my hoe? There we go. Uh-oh, I can't talk in rhymes the rest of the episode. That would be... What rhymes with episode? Oh, I failed. One of these days, I'm going to have to do a rhyming episode of Dogcraft. Let me know if you think that that would be a fun idea or incredibly annoying. All right, so let's go ahead and I need to eat this piece of steak. Wink didn't want it, so I'm going to eat it. We have to go and get the actual crops that we don't have, which I believe are just the carrots and the potatoes. But look at all these pumpkins. This is good, actually, that we have all of these pumpkins because it is almost fall. In fact, I went to the grocery store the other day and they had a huge pumpkin display already, which was kind of weird because it's very hot, like summer here in Los Angeles. Let me get all these strawberries. They just replant, so I don't know how I'm going to get rid of them eventually. And then obviously I need the potatoes, my favorite, because if you know, I like a chocolate milk that you get in Idaho that is made with actual potato flakes. The potato flakes thicken the chocolate milk. And so there's lots of potatoes in Idaho. And look at all these carrots. I think I also got an ink sack as well. All right, I'm gonna have to come back, I think, later and harvest all of the food and then store it all somewhere. I'm gonna need to create some kind of food storage. I think I said at one point that I would make the inside of the fire hydrant into like a silo for all of my crops, because I'm gonna get, ooh, a zombie. I'm gonna get, stacks and stacks of wheat and carrots. Where's Addison? Addison's still over at her academy. I did, between episodes, I did run into a zombie once, and Addison killed the zombie. So she did indeed level up. I don't know why she didn't attack that one zombie that one time. All right, I'll plant some potatoes and some carrots. I'll probably have to do a whole nother row of carrots, actually, because that's the one that we need the most of. So Is that all of the crops that we're... Oh, wait. I think we're missing sugarcane. I want to plant some sugarcane back here as well. But I think we can just fence the rest of this off now. And that's fully enclosed then, I think, just except for the front. But we can put a fence actually right over here, over the stream. Hopefully bunnies can swim. I hope the bunnies don't drown. And then this can be our cute little garden. I want to plant like some rows of flowers and maybe some more trees. I want to pretty it up a little. This isn't the final garden. This is just sort of putting it, getting it in progress. And I guess I'll plant more pumpkins just because I want to decorate for Halloween in the end of October. Okay, so now I'm going to go see if I have some sugarcane in my shop, which I should, because I got a load of it one time, I thought. And I want to put my saddle on the wall. I'm very, very happy that we got a saddle in the last episode. I got the item frame too. Oh, my inventory's full again. What happened? Hey, yellow sheep and pig, why are you in the cow pen? We don't have sugarcane. Am I just not seeing it? No, we don't have it. That's weird. I need to sort through all this stuff a lot better. I do want these name tags, though, for the bunnies. And I do need a piece of sand, oddly, for something else. Again, I'm not sure we're going to get to it in this episode, but you will have to tune in next time to see why I need one piece of gunpowder and one piece of sand. I have one piece of paper. I don't have any actual sugarcane. So I'm gonna have to... Wink, you keep glitching into the ground. Oh, Wink has a backpack? No, he doesn't. Oh, it's just because I guess I've never clicked on Wink with a plank in my hand before. So he always has the backpack ability. It's just not... he just isn't leveled up on it. So he doesn't have any actual inventory slots. All right, so we are gonna go actually in search of the bunnies, in search of some more flowers, and in search of sugarcane. And I'm gonna come over here and hopefully, I guess Wink can come. I'm gonna break my boat. No. I don't know if that was the mountain that broke my boat or if Wink teleported to me and broke my boat. But either way, I am gonna have to widen this area a bit. Ooh, an ink sack. Is there Squicken? Oh, there is a Squicken around here. Who are you? Oh, you don't have a name. You're just one of the escaped Squickens from Squicken Beach. Right. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to want to get a bunch of flowers for my garden because I think that that would look really cute with the bunnies with lots of flowers around them. And by the way, we're just going to be using leashes for the bunnies. That should work even though it is an animal from a mod. I believe that leashes... should work on them. So if we just come over here, it's really not that far to our camping spot, actually. Oh, look, I see a deer in the water over there. I don't know why they like the water. I should have cleared out my inventory a lot more before I came here. What was I thinking? And Wink doesn't have, I need Addison's backpack. Okay, I don't need these seeds. I don't need... Technically, I can grow more strawberries. I have lots. I want to keep everything else. Okay, I can get another piece of sand easily. So let's go over here. And hopefully there's still some bunnies. I wonder if I should make like a deer enclosure. That would be weird though. This is their natural habitat. Ooh, I'm going to get these. I don't know if I have black calla lilies. All right, and then here's our camp out spot. Hello bunny, you are gonna come and live in the most beautiful garden. All right, let's just come back over here and see. I want to find a brown bunny as well. Ooh, I don't think I have this flower. It's like kind of a peachy, like a peach daisy. All right, let's see if there's any sugarcane as well. What is that? Oh, that's a bear. I thought that there was only that one. That's another bear in the water. So let's not go towards that, because if we are a certain block distance close to him, he will attack us, as we found out. And I don't want to kill another bear. I don't want to kill them. I don't think. I want to let them live. I thought that there would be some sugarcane over here by this ocean biome, but I think maybe I have already come and looted it all, because I'm going here and I'm just not finding it still. And I can't sprint anymore, so I'm going to have to eat some of Wink's pork chops. Don't look at me right now, Wink. I'm not eating your... Where's Wink? Oh, he's back there. Oh, Wink. Wink was like, hey, I want the pork chops too. What are you thinking? And oh no, it's getting dark already. This is terrible. And there's all the colored trees. You know what? We are actually really close to that village, Wink. And I've always wanted to take you to that village because you have the puppy dog talent, which I've leveled up. So you get gifts from villagers. I guess. Do we want to do that in this episode? And oh, a Dalmatian. Finish the garden in the next episode? Wink, this is an adventure. You did not think that you were going to have this big day out. Or maybe this was Wink's plan all along, was to come over to the village. I think that we might as well go now. And it's getting dark, though. I think that I'm going to actually, I can't sleep because I'm not near my bed, but I think I might log out for a little while and just sort of wait until, oh, look at all these Dalmatians, wait until daytime so that we don't, I want that flower. I'm going to have to, okay, there, I got it. Are these the same flowers? Yes, I like these. Wait until daytime so that we don't get completely obliterated by mods and I don't die and go back to my bed. So Wink, stand guard here. Okay, it is now daytime. Wink has made really good friends with the wild Dalmatians overnight. And oh, that zombie's burning off in the sunlight now. I'm pretty sure that I have these already. Can I pick them up? No, I don't like these as much as I like those. Okay, great. All right, so now I don't want to overshoot this because I know the village is somewhere close to here. So I'm going to try to come up here and get a little bit of a view, because I always forget exactly where this village is. Oh, it's right over there. I always think it's that other way, and it is right here. We don't have to go that far at all. Come on, Wink. We are about to get... Uh-oh, skeleton. I need to take you out. I'll just leave the bones. Ooh, Enderman, don't look at it. Oop, kind of did. Wink, you are about to get showered with gifts, which I have no inventory space for. All right, unless... Ooh, there's another skeleton. Unless this village is like the others where there's no more villagers and it's all been overrun by zombies like the last village that we went to. I want to get just all these flowers. I've gotten so many flowers. Okay, so let's see here. I'm going to stop eating Wink's food and just eat raw potatoes. Yuck. I got to do what I got to do. Okay, hello. Is anybody here at this village? I haven't seen any villagers yet, Wink. Huh. Let's go into the library. No one's here. Oh, but I should have taken those books. I don't have the space. Why? Okay, all the dogs need pack puppy at this point. And I need to make a backpack. Here's a villager over here. Hello. I want you to meet my dog, Wink. You're gonna love him. Villager, I think my heart just grew beyond the size of my nose. Here, take this. No, I insist. Let me get my pickaxe so I can actually see what you have gifted us with. Gold ingots. 2 gold ingots. All right, that's better than nothing. I don't really have a huge use for gold in Dogcraft. What is up here? I've never seen a little... it's kind of a cool tower. Okay, are there any more villagers or are we just getting 2 gold ingots here? Wink, have you found more people? There's a villager down there, wink. Although that might be the same guy. Are there some over here, maybe? No. Let's go. Wink, come this way. Come over this way. There's more people down here. Wink. Come on. Down. Here. These people. This guy. You're gonna love my dog. Did he just cry? Wink, come over here. Wink. Come over here, please. He's not being very obedient today. Maybe he's just too excited by all these new friends. I don't know if it's a special kind of villager. Like, he just looked at Wink and didn't give us anything. You don't think my dog is cute? Come over here. You looked at him. Oh, that's so weird. I don't like you, sir. You're mean. Ugh. Didn't give me anything. Oh, look, he's looking at him right now. Nothing. Wow. Nothing. You know what, sir? Honestly, I'm tempted. I am tempted. all right, well, I feel like maybe it's just a specific kind of villager that does it. We've seen that the librarians drop diamonds. The people with the purple coats, I guess, drop gold. Maybe the people with the brown coats aren't dog people. Maybe they're cat villagers. They prefer cats, possibly. That's really funny that his heart expanded to bigger than his nose, which is quite large. All right, I don't think Wink wants to come in here. And this is one of the brown coat villagers. So let's see if there's any more. No, any back here? No. All right. Well, Wink, I think that that is going to be it for our village experience. Unless there's more that are lurking around. Are there? Oh, there's some back here. We've hit the mother lode. Wink, they're all hanging out in the backyard of that house. So let's come over this way. Oh, yeah, this is present time, Wink. This is like Christmas morning. Come over here. Ooh, there's this guy on the roof, too, with the apron on. All right, Wink, over here. Over here, Wink. I want to introduce you to this guy. Come on. Please. Wink. Wink. Where'd he go? This is exactly what happened the last time I took Wink to a village, and he actually ran away for a couple of days, if you remember that episode then. I don't know if there's something about villages where they just get really independent or something and go and do whatever they want, and they don't follow you as much, but this is exactly what happened when Wink ran away for a few days. Alright, I'm gonna come over here, and hopefully he will follow me this time. Wink! Follow! Right here. I want to introduce you to this. You're going to love Wink. No, don't leave. Don't leave. Okay, I sat Wink down and scooted him over to this guy and nothing. So I'm going to now bring Wink over to this group. They have some of the white coats, so hopefully we'll get some presents down here because that other guy wasn't giving us anything. Hello? My dog is here now, guys. Check him out. Hello? Come on. No, don't leave. Where are you going? No, don't. He's not that bad. He's the friendly. Look, they're all leaving. This is so rude. They basically just completely snubbed me and my dog. All right, Wink, you know what? Let's get out of here. Honestly, these people are so rude. They're looking at you and they're not dropping anything. And I've leveled you up. Maybe I need to level you up more on Puppy Eyes. Maybe you're not the highest level, and that's why you only get drops from a few villagers. Nothing. Look, you. This is so disappointing. I always had in my mind that when I came to a village with Wink, he would just be showered with gifts. And what do I get instead, sir? 2 gold ingots. Are you kidding? I might as well have just mined for 5 minutes and found 2 gold ingots. Okay, let's get out of here, Wink. I'm gonna replace this fence though because I know zombies. No, sir! Oh, sir, you have sealed your fate. A zombie is surely going to get you now and you're gonna turn into a zombie villager. All right, but I guess I'm glad that I did this though because I always would have wondered if I took Wink to a village if we would have gotten a ton of loot that would have changed our game. But I guess that is all we're gonna get for for this trip to the village. So in the next episode, we're gonna finish the bunny garden. Thank you for watching. I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode. I'll see you next time. Paige and Molly love you. Go rescue a dog.